looks like congratulations are in order for Days of Our Lives alum Brock Kelly, X7, and his wife, Adele, who are expecting their first child. The actor shared a series of photos from Paradiso Beach, Alabama. He captioned "Bama beauties, and me." However, after the initial photo of himself hugging his love for a selfie by the water and before the photos of the various farm animals, Kelly shared one of Adele sitting on a porch in a rocking chair wearing a red polka dot dress and perching a water bottle on her baby bump. Instagram Kelly made his debut on Days back in 2005 in the recurring role of Josh, a coffee shop worker who dated Abby. But in 2019, he returned to the NBC subser in the role of Evan Frears. He first played Manny for Rafe and tried dating Sonny, but then it was revealed he was really Christian Maddox, and not only was he Jordan's murderer, but he was also the father of her baby. Then it turned out that Evan was the son of notorious supervillain Orpheus and finally wound up behind bars. Thankfully, Kelly's life has been much happier, and he and sweetheart Adele were married back on December 17, 2018, in the Dominican Republic. "You are the most beautiful woman I've ever met," he declared on Instagram. "I am beyond lucky to have made you my love for life." The Kellys have not revealed when Adele is due or whether they're expecting a boy or a girl, so keep checking back at soapsindepth.com for updates and the eventual adorable baby pics when they welcome their bundle of joy. Probably early next year, and please join us in wishing all the best to the happy couple. Oh, and if you want to have a gander at the other Bama beauties in Kelly's Instagram gallery, you can swipe through the pics below. The baby goat is just precious. Adblock test, why?